It's 8:47 in the morning. I'm walking towards Main Street. I'm not sure if this is Austin or Houston. I'm not sure what street, side street this is. Beaumont Street, the main street in Beaumont. Right now I'm walking west on Beaumont. Gonna continue walking. ¿Mande? Dólar no estoy seguro si tengo. Déjame ver. ¿Eres de México?
¿Ah?
¿Eres mexicano?
Soy puertorriqueño.
¿Puertorriqueño?
Gracias.
Ajá, pase por allá. Hasta luego. Puerto Rican lady. Let's see who's got the... I don't know who's got the... Can't see the light. But she's probably an immigrant. But she shouldn't be an immigrant. Puerto Rican. Got some rights. A lot of those businesses closed. Ones are for lease. Tienda Amigos should be right here. I used to buy my socks here. I think that's it, the socks, because I don't buy the underwear there. That's where Khalifa's Western Wear is. They used to be in on 17th Street before. and see what they got here. I don't know if I should get something or not. It's 6:50. But let me check out that restaurant. I'm not even hungry. I forgot what street the church is located on. Let me see if I can see spot it from here. I want to see how much time I got in the meter. Alright, so that's 17th Street. Okay, this way. Good thing I decided to turn around and look back. I came to this restaurant once and really didn't like it. I know Alicia's restaurant in Harlingen, over on Commerce and Jefferson. That's where I like eating my breakfast. Here comes the Puerto Rican lady. Mande. Sí, pase buen día.
Igual.
Gracias. Let me see how much. Where's the meter? Okay, the meter's over here. I mean, they put in a quarter. Now we're 13. Buenos días. I'm sorry. Don't remember where that restaurant is. Let me turn this off.